To date, both projects have completed their feasibility studies and are expected to continue to the front end engineering design FEED stage within the next few months. Subject to finalizing the details in feasibility studies prior to entering comprehensive FEED stage, following on the project planning, the final investment decision is expected to be in second quarter 2025 for the Hornbill train and first quarter 2024 for Hibiscus train. Both facilities are expected to be operationalized in 2027.